Like Coach said, it doesn't matter what high school you go to. You do your thing, you're gonna be good. Remember, the three B's. Books before balls. Mm. Remember, books before the ball. Come on, man. Not a lot of Oakland kids make it out. I go to the camp, the only Oakland dude. It's crazy. I see my guys get shot every day. And that drove me to success in that. But this is the beginning. See, y'all lucky enough, y'all get to play Pop Warner. I have to wait till high school. Mom couldn't afford it. Moms couldn't afford to play Pop Warner. I had to wait till high school. I already got cousins playing in the league. I even got Marshall on this talking. Shit is real out here. Y'all heard it right now? It's dudes who wear the same clothes every day. It's dudes that don't even eat when they get home. It's dudes who don't even grow up with a parent or don't even have a support system at home. And I was one of them. But I was glad enough to live with both of my parents. It was days where I couldn't get support. But I know I could get support here at school. I was thankful enough for Coach Ace to lead me all the way. I'm still thankful for that man to this day on. And always will be. Remember, just keep your head up. Just do your thing.
Books before like a ball.
Like they said, they judge you off your social media. Your social media. Be careful what y'all post on there. You don't want to lose your looks.